Sup guys, I'm Kel, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play God Eater Resurrection. Blah, blah, blah. Words and stuff. So as you can see, we're looking kind of a hot topic-y today. I think it looks alright, though. This is what we're going to be using. I think it looks pretty good overall. And we're going to be using a spear. I played around with the weapon set for the spear, and actually, it's kind of fun. So, let's do it. The Vajra's there, I don't know. We gotta get the Vajra. We want Lyca, Lyca. All right. Yes, I want to accept the mission. Yep. It's up to you to take care of the Vajra. It's dangerous, so use the utmost caution. Refer to your mission form for details and strategy. Good luck. Alrighty, let's do it. It's been a couple days since I played, but hopefully I remember how to play. I played some Deus Ex and. Honestly, I played through all of Uncharted on Crushing, Uncharted 4 on Crushing, so I've been doing a lot of stuff, different stuff that I don't think would be good on the channel. I've also been doing stuff for my TCG channel, Red Zone Rogue. Gotta flank him. Alright, let's do it. Gotta jump. One of my favorite things about this is, it's got, this backflip that you can combo with this. It's got some interesting moves. What was this other one? No. It's got something else cool that I forgot. I don't know. We'll get it. I'll remember. Probably. It does have some cool moves. Who do we have today? Soma, Sekiya, and Coda. Ah, fucking Coda, man. Alright, let's go kill this, little jabroni. That good old dive attack in. Whoops, I'm pressing the stick in to target. Whoops. So God Eater 2 is actually coming out soon. I don't know yet. I keep hitting the fucking stick in. I've been playing too many of these other games. And I'm not sure yet. Whoa. Alright, let me get the controls down. Do I want to kill these guys first so they're not shooting us? Fuck it. I don't care. Don't care. Alright. This one does not have the air dodge, but it does have, the dive attack. Alright, we got this guy. We probably got this guy. Hey, let's get off to the side. There we go. I'll poke him from the top. Didn't work out so well. Here, let's target him, actually. So this guy is starting to remind me a little bit more of Monster Hunter-y stuff. Looks like he's gonna do an attack. Yep. Dodge, dodge, dodge. Looks pretty good. Let me see. S? Yeah, I do want to use an item now. Attack Coda. Oh, he's gonna do a thing. It looks like it was a forward thing. Alright, so I'm gonna try to remember. I think this jump back is actually gonna be quite useful. Oh, get out of here. No, stop going for me. That's a pretty good way to close the gap, in all honesty. So there's that, and this is the jump back. What was... there was something else that you could use to combo with this weapon. I don't remember. Or maybe it was the dash? Perhaps. It's possibly the dash. Oh, I mean, I do like that. Dash combo is pretty nice.
It's good.
And then you can you can do the dash combo. Whoops.
There's no trap here. Nope, definitely.
I should probably just blast him as much as I can and then swap back.
What happened?
I think I want that. I think it's a buff. Bufferino. Alright, so let's go in when he's trying to shoot us in a very confined area. could use our shield. I am using a different shield, as you can see. I've tweaked our loadout a little bit. By a little bit, I mean a lot of bit. There we go. Anyway, I was saying that you could dash in and then jump back out. This is a little more hectic than usual. Oh shit, no, get away. I think we're doing pretty good so far though. No, not enough. We need more OP. Get him. Get him with the quick munch. Obtain split bolt. No. Get this dude. Fuck those little jabronis. Ah, he just jumped into the... I don't even know what you'd call that. The cathedral. Come with me, Butthead. Come to me, Buttheads. Oh my god, fucking Coda just talked through my controller. It was not a pleasant experience. Whoop. Oh, get out. Ooh, nice. That auto dodge, the auto block is working pretty well. I think that's one of the skills on my shield. Or is the skill on the shield. Ow. That actually didn't hurt very much. Yeah, I like the spear. I think it's got a pretty good moveset. I need some more practice with it so I can get the best use of it, but... I think the thrusts are probably the best. He's pissed. See, one thing that I like about this more than Monster Hunter is that it is a lot more fast-paced. I mean, other than the things I've already said, like, you know, the ability to have party members, like AI party members, is super useful. Because, you know, if you don't have friends who play Monster Hunter, which, I don't know, not a lot of people here in the West, at least, in the United States, play Monster Hunter. So it's hard to, like, get friends, and it's not like, at least the ones that I've played, maybe the new ones have good matchmaking lobbies, but the ones that I've played do not. And most of them are handheld, and they don't have a lot of good matchmaking either way. Don't want to hit them on the red bits. Those were doing like 9 damage. Maybe it's his arm that was doing like 9 damage. This is some good damage. I think it's probably a good time to heal. Whoop. Strategic dodge. Oh, there we go. I forgot you can charge. You can charge it. Yeah. If you hold the right bumper and... So if the right bumper and just tapping it does this little jump. But if you hold it, it does this charge attack. Yeah, there we go. That's what I was forgetting. That I thought was actually really sweet. Okay, let's swap to this, and let's just... He sucks split bolt. Didn't do a whole lot of damage. He's paralyzed. Let's get him for some terrible damage. There we go. Wait, you see, in these cases, I should use the charge. Charge straight into the fucking lightning. Skills like that that let me one-shot the Nameless King on New Game Plus. Dark Souls 3, if you haven't seen my series. I basically one-shot the Nameless King on New Game Plus and New Game Plus Plus, and he's considered to be the hardest boss in the game. Is he actually the hardest boss? Probably. I definitely don't think he's the hardest boss in all of the Souls games. For sure, he's not. That would be the Orphan of Kos from the Bloodborne DLC, in my humble opinion, and I have beaten every single Souls type game. Oh shit, where'd he go? Oh, he jumped it. He fucking jumped it. Where are you going, Sakuya? Leave that item. just go kill this guy. He's a pain in the buns. I'm gonna blast him the second I see him. I'm tired. Hit me. That's what they do in Monster Hunter. If you get tired, they kick you. Yeah, shoot those guys. Alright, so he is in here. Get wrecked.
Reloading. Someone cover me.
Pull him back out here. Oh, come on, bro. Me and my tattered shirt don't want any of your sass. He's actually really easy to attack from the sides. It seems that a lot of his attacks really focus on hitting directly in front of him. Dude, that was some good damage, even though the camera is all over the place. He's getting pretty close to dying, I think. You can calm down.
It's only a job.
Like, I should just counting down how long we've been in here. Yes! Nice. That was pretty easy. Star Pill 2. I think S might have been the good one. I thought S standard for small. I don't think it stands for small. I think it's S as in special.
Let's get in that extraction chopper and head home.
What was he eating? He was eating some carbon fiber. Damn, bro. We're gonna try to murder some of these guys. I got the controls back. So that's good. So the next mission that we go on. Nah, we can't kill him in time. The next mission we go on should go a lot. Went pretty smooth, in my humble opinion. Break reward up, sure.
Understood.
We'll get something. We got A. One devour. Ooh, cutscene, here we go. Story, do we get to find that white-haired person? What the fuck were you guys doing?
Something is definitely off here.
Oh no. PTSD flashbacks.
I'm fine. Your flanks are clear, Captain. Both the sides and back.
Right, good. Come on, let's move.
I mean, that was a pretty apt response. Right. So the cutscene was... Everyone wielding their giant fuck-off weapons.
Hey, guys.
Lindo, what up? Why are you here?
Was this an error? Or maybe they sent two teams to cover this region?
I don't know. I guess that's a problem for later. Let's wrap up the mission and head back. Alyssa and I will cover the inside of the church. Your team takes the exterior. Cool?
I have a feeling some shit's gonna go down in there. I love how they're just creeping along. As though they were searching for traps or something. Probably move faster than that, guys. The Aragami tend to be giant fuck-off monsters.
Fall back! Gotta cover the flanks.
What? There's only one way out. What do you mean cover the flank?
Daddy! No! No! Mommy, please! Don't eat them! No!
Listen, you gotta fight!
What? Shoot it, yo!
There, fight, Alyssa. Rise above it. Yes, that potential.
This will keep you safe.
Oh, she's totally gonna shoot our bro.
Eden.
Don't shoot him, he's the least annoying person.
Eden. Remember them. Keep them close.
And also, what's with this music? I mean, it's alright. It's appropriately weird.
Eden.
Odin Dvatri?
The ones that hurt you, Alyssa. The Aragami exist only to hunt, only to kill.
If things get crazy or chaotic, I want you to look up in the sky.
No! Stop! Make it stop!
What? What the fuck is going on? This bitch is a con. Did she just trap them in there?
Alyssa! What the hell happened? No, I didn't mean to, Mom! Papa, I don't want to! I didn't! I'm sorry!
Damn it. We're surrounded everywhere we turn.
Okay, that's a lot. Kind of a lot right there. They should have covered the flanks.
Hurry up! We gotta get the hell out!
I need you to take Alyssa and get back to the den now. You hear me?
Linda, what?
Damn it! Do this for me! Take Alyssa.
Look at that jiggle.
Sakuya, you have charge of the newbies. Soma, cut them a path out of here.
Papa, Mama, I didn't mean to. I never meant to. Lindo, break through and come with us.
Yeah, I'd love to, but I think these monsters need to be taught a lesson first. Save some of that awful rationed beer for me.
If you're not going, then I will stay and fight.
Sakuya, I'm ordering you. Get them back safe, please. Don't let them die.
No! I won't leave you!
Come on, we have to go!
I mean, during this dramatic scene, all I can think of is I wish my character's hair was as, like, flowy as that, and not, like, just stiff. NPC's got the good hair. I guess they didn't want to animate all the hair types. So is Lindau dead? I'd guess not.
I think they got away.
He's just smoking. Oh, come on. So has a fucking beard?
Seriously, can I have like 5 minutes? Don't know how long I can do this.
So Eliza basically killed the best character. Way to go. Look at their stupid hat. So I assume Linda's gonna be MIA. Database. Mail, shopkeep. No items available. Cotton, silk, thread, wool, carbon fiber. Ooh, nice. Those are gonna be nice, even though I basically just farmed up all I needed anyway. Wouldn't Lindau's sacrifice let you escape it in vain? Sure. Shun Ogawa. Did Lindau really die? I don't think so. I don't think he died. Everyone's gonna be all sad now, though. What's up? Still gonna have any visitors? I'll notify as soon as she's allowed to see you. Okie dokie, let's see if we get another mission. All right, we got a bunch of missions. We got all these free missions. There's a lot of them. And a story mission. So let's do another story mission. What do we got to do here? One Chiyu still in the area. Retaliation requested for cleanup. All right, it's pretty easy. We cannot change this. So we have me, Sakuya, Soma, and Koda. So basically everyone but Lindau and Eliza, because she's fucking nuts. Yeah, let's just do it. I still would like to turn off the fucking controller speech. Oh, you know what? I do want to check one thing before we go. Inventory. No. Let's go to craft. Upgrade equipment. Melee weapon. And let's go to our spear. Yeah, it's not gonna. Oh, we don't even have the shit to upgrade it. Even if I wanted to. Wow, it's a pretty big upgrade. Let's see if I can craft a good spear. Like a better one. This is a spear episode. So let's see. I mean, I'm pretty sure that's what I'm using. Yeah. And what are these? Just worse? Just worse or equal? Ooh, that looks kind of cool. Eh, whatever. We'll just keep using what we're using. I think it's good. Let's do it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Linda fake died. Basic rule of storytelling, if you don't see him die on screen, they're not dead. I just plopped this right on in. It's a fucking zygote. And yes, that's what they're called. I didn't realize they're like bodies. Oh, they do have bodies. Weird. Yeah, I didn't realize they had like women bodies on them. Yeah, it's bizarre. I'm all poisoned and shit. There's more. I was wondering, like, what the fuck are you guys doing? So let's see. I would like to aim. Let me shoot him. I'm using this as a rifle. I decided to go like for quicker weapons this time around. Alrighty, let's loot these. No, we get the loot. Get the angel fang. It's imperative that we get the angel fangs. I wonder if this is gonna be like a good way to like traverse the area. Nah, I don't think it travels far enough. Pick that up. Ooh, get some silver. I say ooh like I know that's good. I don't actually know what it would even go to. But it's something that I don't think I've seen a whole lot. Got some impure grease. Alright, here's our quarry. Alright. Get it. Fucking just missed him. Ow, ow. I think so far this is my least favorite enemy. Just because, like, it's kind of hard to hit with their stupid shield wings. Actually, this is if you just hold the button in, she does that. You charge it up. Similar to how you charge up the eat attack. Ow. That kind of hurts. Should probably heal. Kind of don't want to. okay, I'll heal. Let's see. We'll use just a regular restore pill. We got 20 of these things. I'll use another one. All right, we're good. Spread the beast. Oh, you little fucker. Oh, dude, look, I love its Hadouken. Yeah, just shooting Hadoukens. This dude may be resistant to the type of damage my weapon's putting out. Here, I think we need to, like, hit it up top. Alright, let's do a little good old dodge attack. I think he is resistant to, like, piercing attacks. I probably should have brought a greatsword or a mace. These small hits are because I'm hitting, like, not his vulnerable spots. Yeah, there he's getting hit enough to bail.
Don't let that thing get away. After it.
All right. You know what? Let's swap to this. And light it up. Ow. I'll do restore pill too. There we go. Whoops. There we go. God damn it. Faced the wrong direction. Ah, crap. Ooh, that was good. Trying to pick this up. No, pick it up, pick it up. Ooh, carbon fiber. Crap. You know what? I should just stop trying to do that. Because it ain't working out. It's going to go in. Oh, my. I think... I really need to, like, figure out how to deal more damage to this guy. I'm clearly just hitting him in the wrong spot. Oh, he's going to hit me. Oh, nope. I'll swap to my gun. Normal freeze bullet. I don't remember which one I was using. I should pay attention. Uh-oh. Aha, dodge. No, back off, back. No. I'll use a crappy one. There we go, I got him. Victory. So these are Chiyus. This is what I need to pay attention to what dudes I'm gonna be fighting in the mission. Stab it in the ass. No, come back! I love how they're surprised. You probably didn't hear it from the mic was just talking. But it was like, the monster's breaking out from combat. I wonder what's gotten into it. It's like, fucking hell. I mean, they've broken off in combat every single time we fight, multiple times. You probably know what's gotten into it. Also, there was rubble here. Also, Lindau should be in here. Just saying. Yeah, take that. Take your 14 damage. I think this particular monster just has really high defenses. I don't think it has a whole lot of health. Like, compared to something like the last thing we fought. The last thing we fought just took a lot of damage in general. Every hit was like 200. Looking a little better. Oh, nice. That looks like, I guess we're gonna do more damage than I thought.
We made it come another one.
Hardly worth my time.
Cool. Yeah. Oh, I can't do like the emotes.
I can't wait to get back home.
Like, this is the best time to do the emotes. Yep. I love this random. So is this implying that whatever, like, did it blast? No, I couldn't have. I was gonna say, did something from here blast through that and like shoot through that building? But I think the blast radius from here would be a lot bigger than it is. It's looking pretty small from there. Get consumable support skill uses. Get consumable. We're gonna do her. Because Coda can suck it.
The maintenance crew isn't just for show, you know.
He can suck the big D. I was gonna try to say something clever and say something like, and by ass right there.
We can find Lindo, I'm sure of it.
No, I won't just send you out there blind. The main unit is mobilized already. Wait for their report.
The more people you send, the faster we'll find it. We can do it. I know we can do it.
I don't remember what I was talking about. I blame that lady's butt.
Miss Amamiya, please wait.
I said enough.
Tsubaki, the director wishes to see you as soon as possible.
Very well. Please, watch over the others.
As you wish, ma'am.
Hey, listen here, kids. She feels responsible for every life that she sends into the field. everyone comes home.
It's just that...
Do you think she doesn't want to rush out there herself? It's her own brother. She will see him found.
Yeah, you punched that wall. Yeah, I'm still calling. He's not dead. What's up, bro? I hate you, I hate you, Coda. Some of you are all right. Who are you? Oh, hey, what's up? I hear they've sent out a search squad, but you'd better not get your hopes up, because their main job is to search for God arcs. Wamp, wamp. Eliza, still can't have any visitors. I see I'll notify you. Okay. What if I can go, like, sneak up to her? Stinger mission. Crocodile swagger. What is this? A Gaboro, and a Chiyu. Oh, man. I'll have to pack, like, a great sword for that. Anyway, I think it's a good time to end the episode. On the next one, I will be doing a great sword. Probably. I'll probably go with basically the same look. I think it looks pretty good. So yeah, if you guys like the video, then maybe leave a like, maybe even subscribe. Every little bit helps, and I appreciate it so much. Regardless of what you do, thank you very much for watching, and I hope to see you next time for some more God Eater Resurrection. Have a good one, guys. I'll see you later. No, yes. Yes, I will see you later. There we go.